With warning, we all know the atomic bomb is very dangerous. And this is very, very important. Sometimes the bomb might explode without any warning. We must get ready for it. It looks something like this.
Amazing. How do they do it? Where do they find all that energy? That seemingly inexhaustible store of pep and ginger?